And y'all even look at me crazy. This like my family too. I see Uncle Scott in the house. Y'all, I'm family too. My mama sung a song like this. It said, shh. Anybody ever remember a song like that? Grandmama just said, oh, you can't make me down in my heart. Somebody like y'all know these old songs. She said, oh.
You ain't got two good legs. You ought to get on.
I feel good. I know we got the moment. I feel like going. on something a little different though. Mama, we want to do this one for you. Give it to me. For us to be able to be in a room together again, that's one thing. And in this room, we claim everybody in here is already healthy and healed in Jesus' name. I feel like tonight God is covering us for this lady right here. And I feel good to be here tonight, giving God praise. Bread of life sent down from glory. Many things you were on earth, a holy king, carpenter. You are the living word. Listen, awesome ruler. How many know he's awesome? Gentile redeemer. Hey. God with us, the living truth, and what a friend we have in you. You are the living word, say, bread of life, send down from glory. Everybody say words. Say,
testing. If you knew he's a healer, you ought to open your mouth and scream in his house. If you know he's a deliverer, you ought to open up your mouth and scream in his house. If you know he's able to make a way, we'll be right back. ain't singing tonight. LeRon had a major surgery about 2 weeks ago. And he went and tried to sing, and then he got sick again. But how many know that God is a healer? Y'all looking at me crazy right now. Now what I'm getting ready to do, I'm getting ready to praise him for him. Don't you know when you praise him for